It holds together the fabric of space and time. I am known as the Keeper, the one who protects it from those who would wish to use it for evil. Your friend, Iris, they are manipulating you into believing that the power can be used for good. It cannot. The power should remain here in peace. If you wish to have it, you will have to defeat me in a battle.
Pegasus, the Keeper is lying. They merely wish to hold the power for themselves. The magic stored here is the only thing that can save life back on Earth. You must do everything you can to get it. Do not fail.
So your decision is to fight. Be ready, for this fight will be your last.
You're feeling out there, aren't you? Thank you. Thank you. guys, if I fucking love you, night two.
Right here.
strange. Time is beginning to slow down. It seems we are going back in time.
Should we go into the past, baby? in a mosh pit. Play them apart. astonishment, amazement, feelings. I feel fucking humbled as fuck. I feel really good. I feel really accomplished. I feel very loved. I feel surrounded around the best fucking fans on the goddamn planet. Y'all make me feel really, really amazing. And I'll tell you what, when I was making this next song, I was like, look, I'm feeling like all sorts of love in my heart, and I want to send that out to fucking everybody, and I want to send this vibe out. So if you feel when you catch this, this is from my heart to yours. Well, the whole thing, but I mean this song too, you know what I'm saying?
Thank you. We'll be right back.
that sensation again. But this time, time is going faster and faster and faster. We are heading into the future.
Only time will tell. Tune in next time, adventurers, to find out the fate of our dear Pegasus. Space Cam, blast off into the light.
To create an event where all y'all love.
truly physically tough. People come together and do this thing and just share experiences with each other. I love you so, so, so much. Please do not forget that. And like I said earlier, make sure that when you look around and you see the person sitting next to you, know that those are your people and they got your back. And hold them accountable for their shit too. Be like, hey yo, I love you. We should get together on this shit. Jeremy, I love you. Let's get together on this shit. So, yes. So look at this beautiful, beautiful, gorgeous, very large extended family. And I want y'all to leave here knowing that we have so much love in this building, and we're capable of doing so much good for each other. So yo, y'all get me so fucking high on that feeling. Let's keep that. Let's roll out into 2023, loving on each other as much as we possibly can. We fucking need that shit. So when I say shut up, y'all say spit up. Shut up. Jones, Nightmare, Of The Trees, make some fucking noise for them.